How you doing? Bill.
Nice to meet you, Bill. I know you. I am one of your fans.
Oh, isn't that nice? Well, thank you for joining us. How are you? Nice to see you. How are you? How are you? Hello. Oh, more Raelians?
We have many, but I don't know if there is room for everybody.
We call ourselves an atheist religion.
An atheist religion,
yes. There is no God, but there is something we call God who care for us, who love us, and that's the Elohim.
In 1973,
yes,
you were contacted by extraterrestrials,
the Elohim.
And they informed you they had created life on Earth.
Yes, scientifically in laboratory. My mission is that, to prepare their coming back, the second coming of the Elohim, who will come back with Moses, Jesus, all the prophets, to create peace on Earth.
You're sure they're not just fattening us up like veal?
No.
I'm fascinated by the second encounter you've had, where you went to their planet.
Yes.
Do you remember the trip?
Oh, yes.
How long did it take?
The technology they have make it like a dream.
Could it have been a dream?
No.
No.
What you feel in their eyes is a love that no human being can give you.
But they're short, so you have to... So
physically, well, yes, but the physical aspect is not important.
Right, I understand. Yeah. But I mean, to look in their eyes, you'd have
that's
to...
That's the eyes.
Right. Why do you think you were chosen to hear this message?
That was my first question. They sent me to save this planet, which is quite a big mission.
Now, other prophets in other religions past, like Moses, similar situation. Always seems to be, when you talk to the people from somewhere beyond Earth, it's always just in private. But wouldn't it have been easier just for them directly to talk to everyone on Earth? We are all depending on it just coming from you. I mean, if you got it wrong, the rest of us are fucked.
No, because let me make the difference. It's the first time that a prophet is contacted and speak one-to-one, face-to-face to Elohim or God.
Do you see why that makes people suspicious?
Yes.